The name acetic acid sounds like something that should be in a science lab. You'll be surprised when I say it can easily be found in your pantry. Shocked? Well, acetic acid is a powerful compound naturally found in vinegar. In fact, vinegar is mostly a mixture of acetic acid and water with certain trace chemicals. Fruits like apples, grapes, oranges, and pineapples that have fermented naturally also produce it. You can include acetic acid in your daily diet by using vinegar for salad dressings or adding it to stews and slow roast pork. In today's video, we'll be talking about the various health benefits of this compound. Let's begin the discussion. 1. Acetic acid kills harmful bacteria. We mostly associate bacteria with diseases. It's partly true. Certain bacteria can cause mild to severe illnesses like food poisoning, cholera, and tuberculosis. But you'll be surprised to know there are good bacteria as well to help your body thrive. Some of them live in your gut and keep your digestive system healthy. Then, there are certain bacteria that help preserve your food for a longer period of time. Wouldn't it be great if there was something to kill the harmful bacteria without wreaking havoc with your digestive system? In that case, you can rely on acetic acid, which is found in abundance in vinegar. In fact, acetic acid is so potent at killing harmful bacteria that it has been traditionally used to clean and disinfect surface areas. In its mild form, vinegar can be used to treat lice, nail fungus, and warts. Vinegar can also be used as a food preservative. Research has shown that vinegar can help make sure harmful bacteria, such as E. coli, don't grow in food. This means you would be able to store food for longer without it getting spoiled. Even in traditional medicine, vinegar has been used to clean wounds since as far back as 2,000 years ago. Research has also found that acetic acid helps curb the population of mycobacteria. Mycobacteria are responsible for diseases such as leprosy and tuberculosis. The use of acetic acid can help keep this dangerous bacteria away. If you're choosing acetic acid to keep away harmful bacteria, make sure you opt for vinegar like apple cider vinegar that still has the mother in it. The mother is a cloudy, stringy, and spongy mass that contains several nutrients, probiotics, and enzymes. Quite a lot of the health benefits of apple cider vinegar come from the mother. Still confused? Well, ACV manufacturers add yeast to apple juice to break down the natural sugars. This results in alcohol, to which a specific bacteria is added. This bacteria converts the alcohol to acetic acid, the main constituent of apple cider vinegar. The cloudy mass of bacteria is the mother, which has digestive health-boosting probiotics in it. Interested in knowing more about your gut health? You can watch our video on cleansing your gut to get rid of toxins. 2. Acetic acid reduces blood sugar levels. It is important to keep your blood sugar levels in check. People with diabetes would especially need to work towards keeping their blood sugar levels below 140 milligrams per deciliter on average. Your glucose levels shoot up after a meal, so that should also be controlled. And you know what can help keep your blood sugar levels in check? Acetic acid that you get from vinegar. Acetic acid reduces the speed with which carbs are digested in your body. This causes your body to increase glucose absorption, which means sugar levels in your blood decrease. To verify this, a study was conducted on people with insulin resistance. One group was given 30 milliliters of vinegar before a meal rich in carbs, while the other group was given a placebo. The results showed their blood sugar level decreased by 64%, and their insulin sensitivity increased by 34% compared with the placebo group. Amazing, isn't it? Another study was conducted on people with type 2 diabetes. The participants were given 30 milliliters of apple cider vinegar for 2 days at bedtime. The results showed that the fasting blood sugar levels dropped by 6%. Acetic acid in vinegar can also reduce the glycemic index of the food you eat. The glycemic index is a measure of how each food increases blood sugar levels. The lower the glycemic index, the better the food is for your blood sugar levels. In one study, cucumbers were replaced with pickles that were prepared using vinegar. The results showed the meal's glycemic index went down by more than 30%. Those who don't have diabetes can also benefit from acetic acid by keeping their blood sugar levels in a typical normal range. Research has shown that high blood sugar levels can end up causing chronic diseases and are one of the main reasons for premature aging. The best way to make sure you maintain healthy blood sugar levels is to have a balanced diet that is low in carbs and sugar. But that's not always possible. To rectify this, you can add apple cider vinegar to your daily diet. But remember, it isn't a replacement for a balanced diet. A clinical trial was conducted to see the benefits of acetic acid. The results showed that the intake of acetic acid can reduce the glycemic index as well as oxidative stress. That's not all. An analysis of various human studies has shown that vinegar does improve insulin function. It also reduces blood sugar levels following a meal. If you are already on medication for diabetes, we highly recommend checking with your doctor before adding acetic acid in any form to your diet. Looking for answers on all the latest health and wellness news? Hit that subscribe button and join our millions of followers. Stay up to date on all our great Bestie content. 3. Acetic acid can aid in weight loss. Have you been trying to lose weight? Well, of course you need to watch your calories and exercise daily. But there isn't harm in trying certain natural methods that can assist you in losing weight more easily. Acetic acid is one of them. The acetic acid found in vinegar can help you feel full for longer. This reduces your food intake. As a result, you will consume fewer calories and lose weight. A meta-analysis of various studies has been conducted to see the effect of acetic acid on losing weight. The results showed that having acetic acid-rich sources, like apple cider vinegar, along with your food, helps suppress your appetite for as long as 120 minutes. The participants were also prone to less snacking for 3 to 24 hours after they had apple cider vinegar. You can take apple cider vinegar before meals by mixing it with water. I generally go for a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar added to a glass of water. This improves your satiety levels, which means you'll eat less food throughout the day. As a result, it's now easier for you to stick to your weight loss diet. But how exactly does acetic acid keep you full for so long? Well, it does that by keeping the food in your stomach for a longer period of time. This means the hunger hormone ghrelin will be delayed. Since you won't be feeling hungry, you won't end up overeating or fighting off unnecessary cravings. Additionally, science has supported this. A study was conducted among obese adults to see the benefits of acetic acid. Participants were divided into groups, with each group getting either 30 milliliters, 15 milliliters, or 0 milliliters of vinegar. The results showed that participants in the vinegar groups had much lower weight and belly fat after 12 weeks. Another study was conducted to verify acetic acid's role in promoting satiety. Among participants, one group was given vinegar with a higher concentration of acetic acid, while the other was given lower amounts along with white wheat bread. The group that had a higher concentration of acetic acid felt full for a longer period of time. Maybe it is time you start considering apple cider vinegar as a permanent accompaniment to your meals. You can start by using it as a salad dressing. 4. Acetic acid keeps your heart healthy. According to experts, heart disease is the number one cause of death in the United States. About one death in every four is because of heart disease. This amounts to more than 600,000 deaths every year. You need to stick to a healthy routine to keep your heart healthy. A well-balanced diet and daily exercise are non-negotiable for your heart's health. You can also go the extra mile by including heart-healthy foods like acetic acid in your daily diet. Red wine vinegar can help relieve some of the problems associated with heart disease. The acetic acid present in the vinegar can help prevent blood clots. It can also bring down your cholesterol levels and blood pressure. Research has shown that acetic acid can be beneficial when it comes to bringing down total cholesterol levels, which otherwise lead to significant heart health risks. Another study conducted among adults for a period of 4 weeks has shown promising results of acetic acid. Among the participants, one group was given red wine extract, while the other was given grape extract. The results showed the red wine extract reduced blood pressure levels by a significant amount. Acetic acid also helps raise the level of calcium present in your cells. This would help with the better circulation of your blood and lower your blood pressure levels. Rodent studies have been conducted to see the benefits of acetic acid. The results showed acetic acid brought down blood pressure levels by raising calcium absorption. The acetic acid also altered the hormones controlling blood pressure and had an impact on electrolyte balance. In another study, rats were divided into two groups. One group was given acetic acid or vinegar, while the other was given just water. The group that had acetic acid or vinegar had much lower blood pressure levels. You can also take acetic acid to reduce your triglycerides and cholesterol levels. If either or both of them are high, you are at a higher risk of getting heart disease. Precautions while taking acetic acid. Although acetic acid is classified as a weak acid, you still need to be careful while using it for health purposes or otherwise. Never drink pure vinegar, as it can irritate your food pipe, or worse, even burn it. Acetic acid is still highly corrosive and can burn or irritate the skin if applied directly. Make sure you dilute vinegar with water prior to consumption or topical application. Drinking large amounts of undiluted vinegar can also corrode your tooth enamel. Just like acetic acid, there are other natural acids that play a key role in your health. Interested in knowing more about them? Let's keep the conversation going with a couple more acid-related videos. Shall we? Watch Lower Your Uric Acid Levels Naturally with these 10 effective methods. You can also try our video on 9 acidic foods that may threaten your body's pH balance. Go ahead, click one. Or better yet, watch both and learn more about acids and their impact on your health. Are you planning on including acetic acid or vinegar in your diet? Let us know in the comments below.